Now to an NBC 15 News reality check. We are continuing to press the city of Pritchard for information about why a police officer was hired while facing two separate domestic violence charges. NBC 15's Rachel Wilkerson questioned the mayor today during a rare public appearance.
I want to be clear. Today is the day that we're talking about.
Just this morning, the city said Mayor Jimmy Gardner was willing to talk about economic development, Pritchard's budget, and, quote, other issues of importance. But when I started asking about those other issues,
I would not to get into to those kind of things, particularly things that are involving legal matters as it relates to it. So there's no reason for me to engage in that.
NBC 15 revealed that Officer Markel Carter was hired earlier this month, even though he was arrested for domestic violence in August and again in October when his estranged wife, Kelsey, said he, quote, viciously beat her. So with all those public records available, we asked the mayor about the hiring of his new officer.
We do background checks like anyone else does, and the city employees, for the most part, all come from the personnel board as well, just like any other city who they draw from. We get the same list that any other city gets.
The personnel board says it does provide a list of applicants, but it's up to the city of each jurisdiction to do background checks on each employee. Rachel Wilkerson, NBC 15 News.